Lieutenant General Peter Dingizwayo Zuze is a former Zambian Air Force commander and diplomat. Lieutenant General Zuze was born on 18 December 1942 in Petauke District and was brought up in Kabwe by his sister Elizabeth. Like many young people of his time, he too took interest in freedom politics and took part in fighting colonialism. One day, while cycling into the town center of Kabwe, Zuze came across a meeting that was being conducted by Kenneth Kaunda, Harry Nkubula, and few other freedom fighters. He joined in the crowd, and following this meeting, he took keen interest in political affairs and took part in many political youth programs. Zuze joined the Zambian Air Force in 1965, and by 1977, he was serving as Commander and Chief of General Staff. He was commander during the period of liberation struggle of Southern Africa. It is said that during one of his covert missions in Southern Rhodesia, present-day Zimbabwe, on orders by President Kenneth Kaunda, Zuze was intercepted by Southern Rhodesian jet fighters under Ian Smith. They escorted him back to Salisbury, present-day Harare, in fighter formation. Zuze complied and flew with them to an airbase in Salisbury. As the jets descended to land, Zuze swiftly touched down and then created a thick cloud of smoke and flew off. This distracted the Zimbabwean forces and he was able to escape. He was appointed High Commissioner to Canada in 1979, High Commissioner to UK in 1982, and Permanent Representative to UN 1986 to 1991. Zuze was recognized as Zambia's Jet Fighter Hero of All Time.